the way we dress, and the way we talk, and the way we do things, and the focus is on the actions. We want to show ourselves and others that we daven the right way, that we learn the right way, that we do mitzvot the right way. We're focused on our goof. That's a lack of tzniut. When we're focused on our goof, it's a bushat, our neshama.